News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
A look for thunderstorms to be scattered in nature through the evening hours. Some of them may have some heavy downpours or gusty winds. By midnight or so, the activity winds down to just a couple of spot showers with some fog overnight. Tomorrow dawns sunny and the day looks to be a beautiful day with lots of sunshine expected. Saturday we start with sunshine, but we'll see clouds on the increase as the hurricane moves up along the East Coast. Here's the latest information. Still a major hurricane going to run parallel to the Florida Peninsula during the evening and overnight hours, and then eventually up the East Coast. Now by Sunday morning, it's running just off the Jersey coast with a track you can see headed toward Canada Monday morning at 8 o'clock, still with 65 mile per hour winds. So the threat of this storm system is a real possibility here during the day on Sunday. Sunday night looks to be the worst. We'll keep you updated as more information comes in.